Things have been going great. You know, I didn't want to change my mindset getting promoted from high A to double A. I want to just be the same me and just trust that that will work. And I really just kind of told myself it's a higher level, but you know, they still got to throw a strike. You know, the bases are still 90 feet, it's still 60 feet, 6 inches from the pitcher's mound to the home plate. So, I mean, nothing drastically changes except if you let it.
He's always positive, you know, like he walks up to the plate and it's like, oh gosh, Spencer Torkelson's hitting kind of deal. And everyone knows in the park that he's hitting. So just like the vibes he gives off when he plays is just incredible.
Touch them all time, Spencer Torkelson. His first double-A home run gives Erie a two-run lead here in the eighth inning.
People definitely know who I am, and they like when I don't succeed. I really enjoy it, to be honest. You know, I kind of just laugh it off, and I love to prove people wrong. Adversity is fun to me, and then showing those guys when they're rooting for me to strike out and I hit a home run, you know, I don't say anything to them, but, you know, I'm thinking about it. I'm like, hey, how'd you like that, you know?
Torkelson swings, sends one out to deep center field. Frazier on the run, at the warning track, at the wall. That ball's gone.
I'm a perfectionist too, and I mean, you know, it's really hard to be a perfectionist in the game of baseball. I mean, you fail 7 out of 10 times and you're pretty dang good. So, you know, you definitely have to be easy on yourself at times and know that, you know, this is baseball.
Just continue staying with his plan and doing what he does and learning the strike zone and learning the pitchers at every level and the pitching getting better at every level and challenging him. And then he's got to kind of still continue to make those adjustments as that's going to be what his career is going to be like.
I think I'm right where I want to be. I'm not really thinking like, oh, I wish I was here. I wish I, you know, did this. You know, I'm kind of just really just trying to get better every day and kind of just letting everything else take care of itself.
Defensively, you know, he's learning third base. He works good over there. He moves around well, you know, and he's made some real nice plays.
It's an advantage for not only me, but the team. If I'm can play third base and first base and even maybe some corner outfield just to help the team win and have the best team on the field that day is, you know, really valuable, I think. We're trying to make it to the big leagues and succeed and eventually win a World Series. So, I mean, we're all just working hard and trying to become the best version of ourselves and doing that with, you know, camaraderie and being good people, and that creates a winning team.